Hello children, good morning everybody. So today we are going to learn a new rhyme, that is Miss Molly. So Miss Molly is a girl. She had a doll. Suddenly the doll had fallen in sick. So what was happened? That only we are going to sing as a rhyme. So let me read the rhyme first. Miss Molly had a doll who was sick. So she phoned for the doctor to be quick. The doctor came with his bag on his hand, and he knocked at the door with the tap. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head. And he told Miss Molly, put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper for a pill. And was back in the morning for his pill. So children, now let's sing with your action. Okay. Miss Molly had a doll who was sick. Children, this is Miss Molly had a dolly. Okay. So Miss Molly had a dolly who was sick. So she phoned for the doctor to be quick. The doctor came with his bag on his hand. And he knocked at the door with the tap. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head. And he told Miss Molly, put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper for a pill. And was back in the morning for his bill. Children, did you enjoy the rhyme? So children, this is your rhymes book, page number 13. Here you can see the rhyme, Miss Molly. So let me sing once again. Miss Molly had a dolly who was sick. So she phoned for the doctor to be quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat. And he knocked at the door with a tat. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head. And he told Miss Molly, put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper for a pill. And was back in the morning for his pill. So children, kindly learn this rhyme. Thank you.